Stock equity will fluctuate according to Apple's share price. So last year, this actual total paid reached $99.4 million, according to Forbes' Mr. Cook's